promises.
Hey everyone, today we're going to talk about triggers in 5M and how they work. To put it simply, a trigger is an event that gets activated when a player does something specific in the game. For example, let's say you're playing on a server and you rob a house. When you successfully complete the robbery, a server event gets triggered. This event could be called something like House Robbery Completed. Essentially, when you do the action, it triggers the event, sending information from your client to the server. When we repeatedly run this trigger, we continuously earn rewards. By executing it endlessly, we can quickly become the richest player on the server. As you can see, the money keeps going up as we trigger the event. Now let's go into another server, and let me show you more ways of making money. Let's enable Event Logger and start collecting drugs. As soon as we receive a drug, we should also see an event which gives us the drug. As you can see, we got the event. Now, if we start executing this trigger, we get the drug. We can keep executing this without actually doing any of the collecting and waiting. The same technique works with processing the drug. Once again, the event pops up and we can start executing it. Right now, I'm giving myself 10 of the drugs since we need 10 of them to process one. Also, instead of pasting the trigger 10 times, we can also use a simple for loop, which will do this for us. As you can see, this will give us 10 of the drugs and then it will process it for us. Doing this with redENGINE is significantly faster than doing it normally like everybody else. If we would keep doing this, we would be the richest in the server. There's a lot more you can do with triggers, like handcuffing people, spawning cars, sending people to jail. I hope this video taught you something new. Subscribe to our channel so you won't miss out on any new videos.